wanted to get it to Muzzin. It never got there. Taken up to center by Tarasenko, and he loses it there. It's tipped away, and the Kings send it back down in, and it's score! They just flipped it in, and it went by Brodeur and hopped up over him, and the Kings lead 6-4. We've seen it all tonight.
There are bounces, and then there are bounces. Let's be fair to Martin Brodeur here. King dumps in. Watch how high this bounces. Oh. It goes right. That's a water bottle goal. And Brodeur is just stunned. He doesn't know what to do. Watch, he loses the balance. He's going forward. He tries to jump at it at first, just to try to smother it. And Dwight King picks the corner for the sixth goal tonight. Wow.